Go.
We're here at hole 16 at Idlewild. 16 is the long hole that plays through scattered trees, and it has a meandering creek that you have to cross 3 or 4 times. As you can see, the basket at 16 is now completely underwater. The creek is not so much meandering as it's just charging down the center of the valley. It's a creek that's easily 10 times its normal size.